I wanted to be a boxer. I was practicing to be a boxer. I was trying out for nationals to eventually go to Olympics, and broke my nose twice. But bahut junoon ki had tak shock tha. But I think very shock jo tha, that eventually turned into my survival, and you know, having those negativities inspired me more to do more stuff.
बचपन में क्या पता होता है, इट वॉज अ नाला काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग एंड वी वर वॉकिंग विद फ्रेंड्स कजन्स, तो जस्ट आस्क समबडी वेयर इज द डीप वाटर एंड टुक ऑफ माय शर्ट एंड डाइव हेड ऑन, तो एज सून एज आई डाइव माय फोरहेड बैंड आई क्रैक्ड, नॉट क्रैक्ड रादर स्प्लैश्ड माय थ्री वर्टेब्रा, थ्री फोर फाइव, तो आई वाज पैरालाइज्ड इंस्टेंटली, देन आई स्पेंट अराउंड थ्री इयर्स इन बेड.
Natural dressing is, it started off as a very fun project. It's mainly about a guy's story, whose name is Bill. He lives in a fictional world, and how his life and events in his life unfold. You know, basically he doesn't advise you anything. He just explains what you are doing. I tried marathons, and like I said, I've been able to do not too well. But the one Lahore Valley, I finished in 7.5 hours. And when I reached, there was nobody in the stadium, even organizers didn't meet it. And New York Valley, I was the sixth last from the bottom, and but you know, 7.5 hours and the finishers medal, so it was worth my while at least to be on such a big platform. I remember jab Khairo to Karachi, which was a non-stop drive that I did in 2004. It was, I drove around 2,000 kilometers in 33 hours and have a world record of a non-stop drive by a Quadriplegia.